it is important for me that little girls.
Keep going.
Little girls and little boys see someone that looks like them, talks like them, has the same culture as them, has crazy curly hair and wears it natural, has brown skin, included in different things in this world. When you grow up and you don't see that, you feel that you can't do it, and that is not right. So coming back home to Jamaica, I wanted my Jamaican people to see that they can do it.
One-on-one interviews. We'll have another press conference.